Welcome back, guys, and we're gonna do this fight again. Try and beat these guys. So, last time we got to this part, we actually fought these guys, and I believe we're gonna have to do a little side quest. I did actually want to get on with the other in the castle. You do go in the castle later. But that's not until a lot later, but we've already seen this, so... Time to fight them again! And this time, we're not gonna get... buggered over by a fucking... crashing game.
Yes! Double flash!
Come on, three attacks at once.
Die. More and more.
Oh, I've had enough of you attacking me like that. Take this. Survive this, bitch. You know what? I've had enough of you guys. It's time to finish this! Hiya! Enter the realm of the Red-Eyed Dragoon. No, I don't want to shut down my thing, thank you. That has no effect on me. We're too strong for you lot. It's time to finish you off. He's still not dead? Wow, you're one persistent fucker, I have to admit. Done it. Yes. Hold. Wow. It's like my fault. I won't do it again. Please forgive me. Just kidding. This. Yes, Dart has lost his Dragoon Spirit. But we do get a decent amount of EXP. But no one went up from Shinra or Shanna. He's gone. It's my fault for not being careful enough. A Dragoon Spirit being stolen is the last thing I wanted to happen. Anyway, let's move on to Vil. We might find out something about the Garrett gang when we get there. Think about it this way. Typical. So I'm getting into the two games I've got going on right now. It's Parasite Eve and this. There's two games on the PS1. This is easy to do. Don't take up very much space. I have got to finish off though. What's it called? Thing Hospital. I will be looking to do that, but I have to have a decent time on that. I need to do it for a long time because the levels now just take so long.
Hush! Die! More and more!
Yeah. Harpoon!
Oh! Azel went up, whatever his name is. Master, or whatever he's fucking... Right, okay. Addition. One more for double slash and then burning rush I need to do. Gold, not bad. Oh, just got out of there. I get into a fight. That was luck. And we're at the Flower City. Well, welcome to Donna, the Flower City. look like bandits. Your clothes are so filthy that at first I thought you might be. We really are caught up in the dust. It's natural the girl would be mistaken. Don't stare at me like that. It's not that bad. Why don't we have time? We don't have time for fooling around like that. Are you jealous? I am just concerned about the dragon spirit. You and me both, Rose. Gordon Bennett, it's not even yours, it was fucking stolen. No! What are you doing, going to do? We are deciding now. Ha ha ha. As I expected, you are the one of the sacred sisters of my old Sesu, aren't you? You have such a pretty face, don't you? Great, selling her will make us rich. Don't make a noise or we won't harm you. Somebody help! Old gentleman over there, please. Just go away or you'll be sorry. Are you gonna get in our way? Please, continue. What? If you don't mind dying. You are the one to die. Ah! What do you do? Shall I continue? Ah! Please, wait. I don't know who you are, but thank you very much for helping me. It's nothing. Oh, please, let me at least have your name. It's Lloyd. My name is Wick. I am a sacred sister of Milesosu. Oh, Lloyd. The name Sister Wink. Tup, is that it? Fine, we'll let you, but only today. Let's go. I think we now can get a new weapon. No, we can't. I don't want to see Paramar flattening gangs anymore. What? I'm sick and tired of this life. I am shocked by something. No, don't want to go in there. It's a nice day today. It's the best day for laundry. Thank you. Right, guys, I'll be just 2 seconds. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Right. This is always the mayor's house. I won't let any suspicious people pass through here. Is busy, you could not meet him right now. I'm sorry, but please come back another time. Fine. I would like to go over there, but there's a scary person there. I don't know why, but the old bag is wandering around over there. What is Brother Kim thinking about? Hey. Brother is too soft. He even tried to calm the crying brat. Hey. They have been here for days. What shall I do? Although they say bars and bums are inseparable, I wish it were only true in books. Right, I need to set my timer, cook my dinner going. Just a rumour about the Platinum Ship. Platinum Ship is scary enough, but now we have a sea dragon making a mess. I cannot put my ship out at sea. I love the sea, don't you think so? You cannot put a ship out to sea since the sea dragon in here. We've had to put the ships on land. It's not the sea dragon that appeared, it's Elisa Bay. Move! Bow bow. This city belongs to us. If you want to survive in this city, don't mess with us. Half a year ago, it was a joyful and agreeable and happy city, but since the bandits came, all the flowers are not doing well. Oh, why did you go, Lin? Why are we having a wedding soon? It's impossible to have... We are having a wedding soon, it's impossible to have a talk with the Granderix. Who are you? Don't worry, we're not bandits. Really? There is something wrong, isn't there? We might be able to be some kind of help. We might be able to be of some help. Tell us. That's the right one. Okay. It's all started this morning. When I finished my errands and came letter, it says he's going to sue the gang to call themselves out of Duri. I'm supposed to wait for him at home. He left a letter. I have an idea. If I show you this letter to the mayor, he might do something to help. The mayor is Lin's father. I see. Let's bring this to the mayor. Let's bring this to the mayor. You have to wait for Lin here. Oh, thank you. I love that music. It's such a great atmosphere music. Please come in. Mayor, a horrible thing has happened. It's about Mr. Lin. What kind of man would venture to face the Gurukan by himself? I don't know, Mr. Lin was consumed with... It was my fault for not realising it. I bet Miss Kate is very stressed. You must go. As the mayor, I don't want you to be involved in this. We are already involved. The gang took something very important away from me. Where do they come from? They are from the Valley of the Corrupt Gravity, but we don't know anything about them or... about them other than that. That place is very dangerous. They say nobody can come back once they enter the valley. Butler, don't say that. Lin went there. Now we have to gather the people of Dora and form a rescue team. And then what will happen to the city? The gang might take over the city. Let us do it. You were planning to go anyway, weren't you? Oh, is it encouraging? It is encouraging to hear that warriors like you are going. Now I can face those punks in our city with courage. I don't know how much people trust my word, but I will do my best I can. The mayor is right. We will fight against the gangs. Right, well, we need to go to that place we went to first of all, so that means travelling back along the world map. We haven't yet done the last double slash, so we'll do that. Hey you, Aki, how dare you touch my butt? Don't be silly, why would I dare touch the butt of a kid like you? Say, I could forgive you if you admit that I am too sexy to ignore and apologise. Huh? Is this kid dreaming or what? I can't stand it anymore. Ouch! You don't know who we are. I know. You think you can get away with it? Let me see. I think so. Darn it, you'll pay for this. I won't be paying you. Doesn't she have a better way to say goodbye? Are you one of the Gurut gang? Do you want me to smash you too? Platinum hair, the same as Lloyd. The rest is different. Are you maybe one of my ground groupies? Don't seem like it though. you guys are some strange group of people. What's your name? It's Dark. Mine's Meru. I'm the best dancer in Donoghue. We don't have time for playing with a kid. I agree, we cannot waste time if we are going to help Lin. Sorry, but we've got to get going. You said Lin, then you guys are going to rescue Lin. How did you find out about that? Because I heard it from Kate. The people in the city are all chickens, right? So I was going to make a raid on their hideout. Then those bastards gave me a hard time. I guess they didn't take me seriously because I'm alone. You know what? I'm going to go with you guys. Hey, you don't need to make such a face. Just leave her alone. Let's go. Hold on. Do you guys know where the hideout is? It's somewhere in the Valley of the Corrupt Gravity, isn't it? Wow, how naive. You make it sound easy, but you cannot go through such a mel of a Hess kind of place without a person like me who's totally knowledgeable and totally pretty. Besides, you need the permission of the king just to enter the valley. Don't you know that? What are we going to do, Dart? This girl is serious. You have to take her, I think. I think whatever you choose, you take her anyway. Oh well, you can come. Are you serious? We can't trust her intentions to rescue Lin. Besides, we don't know the place well. We might need a guide. Right. He's completely right. Now, let's go. Beautiful dancer, Meru. And friends from a pose for dealing with the Gurrit gang. Oh yeah! I think we need to go back to place with the king. I think. Oh, let me jump. Oh! Actually, let me jump. Oh yeah, got him back up straight away. Ah! Oh.
Yes!
Die! More and more!
Stunning hammer. Is that weapon? Oh no. Right, we need to probably go and get the permission of the king. to enter the valley. But I don't actually know. Right, before we do that, let's go on to additions. Oh, next level, 20 or 40. Right, well, I'm not going to bother doing that. We just want to do Burning Rush. Actually, no, we want to do Crush Dance. More and more, we got that. Fury of Double Punch. Let's see if I can do this one. Oh. I pack a punch now this time, just like the game. Oh, come on.
Yes.
Whoa, that is damage. Oh, fuck's sake. I hate Albert, he's so fucking quick. Stop attacking Albert. Crush Dance!
Go! Crush Dance!
Whoa, Alva has 700 HP. Fucking hell. I didn't notice that. So it's dark.
Yes! Touch! Go! Crush Dance!
Hush! Die! More and more!
Let's try going back there and see if it actually does anything. Got to beat that thing first, that thing there, because that's the one that does the most damage. Crap.
Yes. Touch. Go.
Right. Oh, for God's sake. I hate these fucking battles. You don't know when they're gonna come or anything. Oh shit, she's poisoned. Let's...
Die. More and more.
Yes. Touch.
Oh yeah, take that, bitch.
Go. Perfect.
This town and save the game first. Yep, I knew we had to come back here. We need the permission of the Terranian King to enter the Valley of Corruption. Corrupted Valley. Have you met him? I think I met him several times when I was little. If the King remembers you, it'll be quick. That's our King. Ding Trinity, huh? I am not going to reveal my identity. I am not travelling as the King of Sergio. I'm travelling as a companion of Lavis' friends. Right, first thing we're going to do is go and save the game. In the inn. No, it's not. The inn. This is the inn. No, we'll stay one night. I think you get into a boss battle in the King's Castle. So we'll save the game. And we'll also save it on a save state as well. And I'm going to call that a video, guys. So, as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, drop me a like, leave me a comment. I'll see you next time, guys. Ta-ta for now.